The appointment to cabinet is a privilege one, but the position is not driven by privileges. It is and should be driven by performance, by results, by delivery, and by development. To do that, we have to work as a team. And to work as a team, we need to consult, we need to coordinate, we need to cooperate, we need to dialogue. Working in silos would fragment the development agenda and therefore the realization of the aspirations of the NDP would be undermined. So it is important that we work as a team. We work as a group. Hence the name cabinet. That's what it is. You know, it's a family. Let us work as a team. Move the development agenda of this country to fulfill the expectations of the person who appointed us to this position. And by extension, to fulfill the expectations of the Gambian people. They expect us to develop, to deliver. The recent elections is a watershed in Gambian history. We cannot fail. We cannot afford to fail. There are some pressing challenges that are facing us recently. One is the crisis of the rising cost of living. And I would challenge the Minister of Finance, the Governor of Central Bank, the incoming Minister of Trade, the GRA people, to come together, work with the Chamber of Commerce and the business community to see how we could mitigate these difficult times. The second challenge is the security situation in this country. Again, the same challenge goes to the Minister of Interior, to the Minister of Defense, to the security outfits of this country, and see how best we can address those things so that this place is safe for everybody, it is safe for investment, it is safe for tourism. Those two things are immediate. These things, we need to have immediate strategies to address those challenging issues. We need to consult and talk frankly to each other when we think things are not going wrong, things are not going right. We need to be able to support each other, share ideas, and move the agenda of this country forward. The task to which we are called to deliver is a tall order. And that requires focus, it requires the Spartan character, it requires tough-mindedness, it requires strategic and perspective thinking. It cannot be business as usual. We must have strategies in place to fulfill the expectations of the people, so that 5 years hence, when the president, this government, this cabinet, is held to account, we are able to say that yes, we did it, we delivered. That is the most important thing. It's a social contract, and we cannot fail and cannot afford to fail. Tough decisions are ahead, but you have to take them. There are no lavender words for the truth. We have to take those tough decisions to be able to deliver to the Gambian people on the mandate of the presidents and on the dictates of conscience. On that note, I have no doubt that in our rendezvous with 2026, we would not have found one thing. His Excellency the President, once again, I would like to return thanks to you on behalf of the cabinet. Thank you very much.
Thank you. exist.